semi-circles right here in front. It'll be great. We'll all get a good view.
Ladies and gentlemen, germs, stings, esteemed members of culture society, we are the Blue Moon Circus from Louisville, Kentucky. Give us a round of applause! We have five wondrous acts and a little something special at the end for you folks. So please, without further ado, we'll start with our very first performer. Our first performer was born in the Gulf of Mexico. That's right, the closest thing you may ever see to a real live merman. His name is Octo Claw, strange, and he's about to perform for you some very, very dangerous things that he's not very good at yet. So please bear with him if there is an incident. Without further ado, please put your hands together for Octo Claw! Me!
These are real nice meat cleavers, ladies and gentlemen. Real metal meat cleavers. So, as I said, I'm not very good at this yet.
Notice the band-aid.
First aid is ready, ladies and gentlemen. There is a doctor in the house. I made myself, though I do make blades. These are perfect. Ready?
I'm gonna shadow on the shore.
Howard is about to get ready. She was